why did I become a researcher? Well, for someone interested in the search for the truth, the search for knowledge, what better job? I still think about that often, what a privilege it is to get paid to spend a significant amount of my time doing research. My name is Rob Hart, and I'm professor in environmental and natural resource economics. So my main line of research is about understanding the very long-run development of the global economy, both in terms of the value of production and what we produce, but also in terms of the use of natural resources and the emissions of pollution. For instance, in the global long-run aggregate, we see that rates of natural resource use tend to track the growth in global production, which implies that aggregate efficiency of production has failed to increase over time, which is quite a paradox when we look at the great increases in energy efficiency of individual products. Understanding this is crucial to designing good policies and predicting the future. Interaction with students is extremely important to me. Part of the reason for that is that in my research, I put a lot of effort into delivering really high quality papers, or that's my aim, which means that each paper often takes up to a year or more of full-time work. And from the start of working on a paper to publication could be 4, 5, 6 years. Contrast that with preparing a lesson, standing before the class, getting the immediate feedback of people, students, understanding things that they haven't previously understood, firing questions at me, and so on. It's incredibly important to give me that sort of balance in my work.